Andrei Pavlitchouk here, Microsoft Certified Trainer and founder of the IT Workspace Community. Many businesses nowadays are either moving into the cloud or have moved into the cloud already. What they're looking for is a set of best practices set by the cloud vendor that they can use to adopt their business strategy. Microsoft have released a cloud adoption framework in order for businesses to execute this. This has been so successful that Amazon and Google are actually releasing versions of their own. What I am going to be delivering a course and I'm excited to tell you about is that I'm launching a course on cloud adoption framework with infrastructure as code, which is Terraform. We're going to cover Launchpad, Rover, Landing Zones, DevOps, repos, and everything else in between. Inside this, I'm also going to be launching a community where not only will I be focusing on this course, but I will also be focusing on career advice, what you want to achieve, for example, in IT, as CV writing, interview tips, things I wish I knew 12 years ago when I was trying to break into IT, 3 years ago before I wanted to break into cloud, what did I need to do? And I'm happy to pass on this knowledge, and I really want to tell you guys how you can actually do that as well. So therefore, you can comment on my course, go through it, let me know how it's going for you, and this will be on a week-to-week basis, so you will learn as I grow the course. So therefore, in order to not miss out, subscribe on my YouTube and follow me on LinkedIn, and I will see you there at my course.